is, you know, this style. This is Stamboli and this is the Diwani Jali. See how different? And again has this part in the top. Now this is the old Kofi. This letter, it's opposite. We hold the pen the same way, which is 45. But we do the letter opposite, this way. See, this is the first one. And this is, for example, the usually, this is very tall, very long, the letters. Mm-hmm. Yeah. For example, look at this letter, you remember this one? You remember this style, Khota or Jim? Now, in this style, it became very straight, and again. See how different?
Only the end.
Yeah, the end is like this, but usually, for example, this one, it's all curve. You see this one. Mm. But this one, it has angles, like straight, here a little bit. Now, here a little bit, this way. But in general, it's mostly like very solid, very strong style. For example, look at this letter, which is like Sad, you know Sad? This letter, for example. Just to watch what the different. It has to be longer. See, it's a big difference, right? This one to this one. Again, for example, that one we have it in the past, which is K. It's K. Now, in this style, but it's really important when I draw, I have to make line. So I make the calligraphy up top of the line. Now I need just also to add, tell about scene also. You remember the letter of S, which is like this. Now it's in this style, it has to be one and make the other part. And here the other one, the last one. And later I join it with this. You see? So I don't get confused, but still the same here, still straight. And they have to be parallel, all of them. For example, the letter of M, you remember M? This is in Symboli. Now, just watch how I do this one. I do first the bigger part, the outside part. And later I do the circle inside. Again. This is the one and now, it's like small dot, and I bring it down this way. This is M. It's like this one. This letter, anybody remember this one?
Okay.
Yeah, exactly. So, in this style, it's even a little bit longer and straight. Again, in the line here. Now, let's see if you remember this one, which is
ha.
Now, later after that, I make it like circle, and this is another circle here. Now I want just to write for everybody. You give me everyone his paper. And I write one word and three letters for everybody. Mm-hmm. I just need, give me your paper, everyone. For example, I start with you. Now I want you, I will write some word for him and three letters. But I want you just to know which letter is. Are they, like this is, you know.
Alif.
Yes. And now. Now just watch how we do this part. Uh, Anybody know one? Ein. Ein, yes. Which was this way in the other style? And this is was this way. Now, you see the dots? It was this way, the dot, and now it's only like this. Now, nobody knows what this letter.
Yeah,
exactly. Yeah, it was this way. Or this way. Now, just try now again. All the letters, they have a circle. We do the bigger part, and later we add the circle inside here. Now, this, the first letter could be here, Qaf, yes, and they all parallel here, and Qassa, yeah. Let's see, I take this is yours. Now I do something else, different letter. Now again, all the time I keep the pen just this angle all the time also. But here the technique is different. You remember, in symbol I don't move, just the end, just I twist it quickly. Now in the Diwani Jali, it's all the time I change the angle. But in this style, the angle is still the same, but only the technique how I change this way. Not to lift it up, but to change. Sometimes I get it narrow, or so it's how I attach it to the paper. Now, again, I have to go back to the level, this is the line, and it's important all the time I have to draw a line. So what's this letter here? Now here I'm writing something long, but here, for example, for this style, it's better I do like outline or something in pencil, so later I fill it up, but it's important that I do it the straight line, the basic one, and later I add the letters in the top. For example, just watch here. See, so later can you read it? Hikmah. So I need the paper. Give me yours. Now this letter, which is first one. Again, just watch one, two, and the third one. And later I add this part, which is
same.
Now the one which is, I prefer now you try to get a white pen, not a small one, with this style. Now just watch for this letter, which is Lam. Ra will be this way. This is Ra. Now again, 1, 2, 3. So immediately you should know this is like. And it's important I separate the letters. For example, this is one letter, I leave a space, so I start with the other one. And again. Sinin. Sana is this one. And this is a plural, Sini. I need the other paper, give me it. So everyone, I give it. Now just watch how beautiful this letter now. Also, we have another design from this one. Also, this way. And again, don't forget, usually we do the bigger part, and later we do the circle inside here. And again, this is Kha. Now, write some word which is. See what I did first? I did the. Bring this one this way, and this one the other way, the opposite. And again, I make this one a little bit big, and later I do the circle inside here, this one. So, who is this?
Give it to me.
Now, but Omar, don't tell Dalia, Sarah. Don't tell her the letters here. Anybody knows this?
Sa.
I don't tell her. Sa. So if I ask you to tell them, you will not. That like not khadram, khadram. And this one?
Ta.
Ta. Now, again, we have a different design of. Calf. Okay. Now, again. It's important here, look at the relationship, they are parallel, and we have the space here, which is create the beauty. And usually the space, it has to be at least like half of the this size. It has to be very narrow, very small.
It será aproximadamente de la mitad del grosor del trazo.
So nobody read this to your verse. It's for everybody. How many here do we have here?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Five of our
got already five.
And how many here do we have?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We need 7 more.
7 more. This one. Okay. This is N. Yeah, this is a word in Arabic called ma'ruf, and has like a different meaning, like known and favored, right? Ma'ruf.
Ma'ruf. Es decir, conocido, algo conocido, algo famoso.
Y también como favor,
sí, también tiene dos sentidos, sí.
So we still need six pieces, right?
Sí, poner uno encima de cada uno. Sí, en cada asiento y así sabremos cuánto falta. Uno, dos.
You know this one? No, no, N.
N.
Salt and it's here or I. This is here. Yeah, and this letter has many different ways to write. Like this is one, and this is another way. And later, you see, I add this part here, which comes to the level of the line here. Now, I guess this is going to become difficult for. Want to take this? So this is the most difficult one for you. Again. Yeah, this is important. Please notice now. This is the letter which is N. They look almost the same, right? But this is M and this is O or Y. Now, I'll tell you what they're different. Now, this one we continue from the beginning, we get this extension. And this one it has to be the opposite from the back. كم حرف حرف مكتوب سين اس